Why do dogs bark? The answer for that after this. Barking is one of the ways dogs express and communicate. It's been identified that dogs can communicate at least 6 different emotions through their barking. It might be hard to identify those emotions in the beginning, but it's much easier to identify the context they bark in. Dr. Sophia Yen were able to identify 3 contexts the barking occurs in: disturbance context, isolation context, and play context. Dr. Yen were even able to tell the difference between the 3 types. The disturbance bark tend to be harsh, low frequency, and unmodulated, such as, or isolation barks, such as, and play barks, such as, tend to be tonal, higher frequency, and modulated. Whoa, wait a minute, is this trying to say, or is this saying that dogs can communicate with us and with each other through barking? Actually, a team of researchers from Budapest presented dogs and humans with the same vocal and non-vocal stimuli, and they found that similar parts of the dogs and human brains respond in a similar pattern, which tell us that on brain level, dog respond to emotional vocal stimuli the same way and in the same pattern we do. Crazy, huh? So yes, dogs communicate with us through barking, and their barking have a meaning. Pay attention to the context they bark in, the sound of the bark, and you will develop an understanding of what they are trying to communicate. It will take a little bit of time, but by time you'll be able to tell what they're trying to communicate with us. How to stop dogs barking, the unwanted barking, of course, will be the answer of the question in our next video, and that will be along with some examples. If you want to get an immediate access to more answers like this, Dogs Daily Tips, ability to ask your own question, and it will be delivered directly to you, and early access to our videos, you can download our Dogs Daily Tips app, or the free version of our app, which will receive Dogs Daily Tips, answers, and it will have a section for our videos as well. Thank you for watching. See you next week, and please don't forget to like and subscribe. Have a good day.